These how to 1 minute will show you how to add custom fonts in WordPress website for free. So if you downloaded a font from Google and now you are wondering how to upload the custom fonts in your WordPress website, follow this step-by-step guide. So first of all, we need to install two plugins in our WordPress website dashboard. So log into your WordPress dashboard and hover over on plugins, add new. Click on the search icon and first of all, we will install the custom fonts plugin. So search for custom fonts and this is the actual plugin we are going to install. And the plugin comes from Brainstorm Force. So install the plugin from here and activate the plugin. And the second plugin we are going to install is Elementor. So installed and activate the Elementor plugin from here. Once you've installed the custom fonts and Elementor plugin, it's time to upload the custom fonts. So open your file manager and here we can see I've downloaded a custom fonts in zip format. We need to extract the zip file. Once you extracted the file, now go to your WordPress dashboard and hover over on Appearance and click on Custom Fonts and click on Add New Font and enter here the font name. So my font name is Workday. I'm giving here Work. And make sure your font file type is OTF or TTF or OFF or OFF2. Click on choose file, select files, and select the font. Then once the font uploaded, select the font and click on use font. And you can change the font style from here. You can change the font weight from here. And then click on Save Font. Now hover over on Elementor and click on Getting Started. And here click on Create Your First Page. And select the style. Click on Typography. Click on Family and here search for the font you just uploaded and here's the font I'm gonna selecting and as you can see the custom font has been successfully added. So this is how we can upload custom fonts in WordPress website. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe. How to 1 minute. See you in the next video.